Oh, hi, Elena and Natasha. I just want to give you a brief overview of some of the other condos along the oceanfront that we talked about when you were here last weekend. Let's see. First of all, there's couples. Kamala condos are not too far from where you stay at the Marriott's Suites Hotel down there. That there's nothing for sale in there. It's rarely that something comes up for sale in there. They're generally in the $300,000 to $400,000 range. Dolphin Run we'll talk about in just a minute. The other one would be Edgewater Condos. This condo building is on the boardwalk also. On the north end at 36 and Atlantic, you can do weekly rentals in these. They're all two bedrooms, two baths. In each of these, the living room and one bedroom faces the ocean. The second bedroom is on the back side where the kitchen is. Both the kitchen and that back second bedroom have windows off this open hallway that's on the back side. You can see the windows here on the back side for this building. Let's take a quick look at one of these as an example. Both of these in this building are $399,900, two bedrooms, two baths. They're about 1,000 square feet, roughly. This is the front street side on Atlantic. This is typically the living room, dining room setup with a kitchen in the back. It could be either this or the reverse floor plan. You do have some good views again of the ocean. You have a balcony here off of the living room area. And some nice areas here for sitting. Kitchens, generally, this is pretty typical of all the kitchens that I'm seeing in these condos, unless they have been upgraded. This is pretty much 1980s style kitchens if they were upgraded in the 80s. A little bit bigger than the ones you saw in Dolphin Run. This would be a master bedroom area on the front side with a window overlooking to the ocean. And then this would be your second back bedroom with a window here off of the outside walkway hallway. And typical bathroom situations. This condo unit can be rented out weekly, like I told you, if you so desired. You may not want to do that, but it does help sometimes on a resale value down the road if you want to get something bigger, better, or make all their alternative plans. So this is the Edgewater condo building. It's right up there at near the Marriott Hotel up at 36 and 37th Street. And you can see the small little lobby entry area. They do have a community pool, and they have parking right under the building. And one parking space per unit generally. So that's pretty much Edgewater condos. Let's go back here and take a look at 3800 is going to be your best bet. 3800 condos. That's called Oceanfront Condos, 3800 Atlantic. This is my favorite building, the best of everything in this building. There are several units for sale in here. There's one unit that's a penthouse unit that's 1.1 million. I think that's a bit overpriced for this particular building, but and it'll probably be on the market for a while. There are two units in here that I think are really good value, and this is one of them at 659. This is a three bed, three bath unit. It's almost 1,800 square feet, and it's very attractively priced. You got a nice, large, long balcony here, access off the living room and access off the master bedroom. Nice views of the sunrise in the morning. This particular condo building has a huge sun deck out here with a nice big pool, all private, that sits up one story up from the boardwalk, so it's nice and private. This is the Holiday Inn next door here, and over here, I believe that's the Marriott. That's at 37th Street, and the other side of that Marriott is the Edgewater condo building. So, a nice big private sun deck area that's off the boardwalk, so it can't be seen. You're right off the bike path here, your garage entrance right here. And this is the unit, nice and spacious. This is quite large compared to what you looked at the Dolphin Run. Nice big dining room, living room area, and then eat-in kitchen area over here on the other side. Kitchen's a lot bigger than what you saw at Dolphin Run. This one's been upgraded a little bit. It's not as dated quite as much as you saw in some of the other units at Dolphin Run. And this is the one bedroom that faces the ocean. Bathroom been updated. Nice big bedrooms. They're spacious units. They're almost 1,800 square feet. So you've got lots of space. And like I said, you've got three beds, you've got three baths. This is a community party room that you have access to for any overflow guest apartment. This is the elevator area off the lobby. And this is the lobby area. Comes in off the parking garage or off the front parking area here. Very nice building. Storm shutters on every unit, so if you're away, while you're away, you can keep these closed. If you call to the front desk, they will open those up prior to your arrival, or if you forgot to close them up after you left for the weekend, they'll close them up for you. That way, if you're not here and you're away for a couple weeks and a storm comes up, you don't have to worry about all the stuff on your balcony blowing away or any wind damage to your windows and so forth. So that's one of the units at $659. The other one in here is at $699. These are good size units. I think they're priced appropriately. I'll show you this one also. Again, just a different layout, different style. Pool area again. And this is that unit. It's got furniture in it, so you can see it's a little more furnished nicely. Most of these have this one wall of glass mirrors, so that you have a view of the ocean from wherever you're sitting in the room. These are nice, spacious units. You can see from the style of furniture they have in here how spacious it is. Kitchen's all the way in the back, and this has been opened up, which makes it very, very nice to see all the way through from the kitchen, through the glass to the ocean view out front. This is my favorite unit here. This one's been updated also. Doesn't have granite countertops. It's Formica countertops, but still, it's very nicely done. Even a little bar sitting area within the kitchen for everyday breakfast use if you're here by yourself. Nice double vanity and a big walk-in shower with no shower door there. Bathrooms have been updated. Wonderfully spacious master bedroom area here with a deck area. Another nice good sized bedroom, bathrooms, and a third bedroom, which is off the balcony also. So these are very, very spacious units. If you're looking for something for the long haul, for the long term, this is what I would consider. This is an end unit all the way down to the end of the hall. There are only, I think, if I can remember correctly, I think there's only 3 to 4 units per floor. So they're very nice and private, very great building. These particular units that are for sale right now at the in the 659, 699 range, the owners have been in those and owned them for a long time. So those are two of the best values, I think, at the oceanfront in your price range that you're looking for. Let's take a look at one more, and this is 4004 Atlantic Avenue. This is the Oceans condo building. In the Oceans condo building, the odd numbered units are facing the ocean. Even numbered units face the land side or the western side. This one at 301 is one that I have been in and have shown. It's a corner unit. It's not sitting up particularly high, but you do have some good ocean views and good views of the oceanfront, hotel strip there, looking down Atlantic Avenue. It's 15, almost 1,600 square feet. Two beds, two baths. Let's take a look at some of these pictures. The Oceans condo, you've got two pools. You got a nice waiting type pool here with a little tiki bar here that you can sit in the water and be served drinks and so forth. You also have an Olympic size pool that's on the other side of the patio area. You also have these beach cabana areas that you can rent for the season. I think they're somewhere around $1,200, $1,300. You rent them for the whole summer. You have use of these beach front cabanas for the whole summer season. Nice common area, sitting area that going across the bridge that goes across from the building over to the pool and onto the beach. Again, you've got community rooms and so forth that you have access to for parties and socializing. This is a view from the balcony looking towards the strip and the hotel area. You do have some ocean views from this unit, although the pictures don't tell. It's very nicely furnished. It's two beds, two baths, and it's been decently updated. It's not fantastically updated, but decently updated. Yeah, let's see if they've got a picture of the kitchen. I don't know if they have a picture of the kitchen on this one or not, but it's a nice unit. It shows well. Your living room dining area is very, very spacious. Here's another view looking at the living dining area, and the kitchen's over here on this side. And this is a long galley type kitchen. So it's not particularly updated, but it's good. It's white cabinets, white handle pulls, and just average appliances and so forth. But it's in good condition and decent condition as far as kitchens go. But this is a nice unit, spacious unit, almost 1,600 square feet, and it's appropriately priced at $395, so it's very affordably priced. The condo fees at that one is $710. Go back here to let me go back. That's probably the best buy right now in 4004, the Oceans condominium. Some of these others, there is a penthouse unit that's for sale, penthouse 8, 5.25, but it faces the landside, does not have any ocean views. There is 1805 is 575. It's been on the market for gosh for well over a year. It's not in the greatest condition, it's just average. There are no extra pictures. It's 575. I could get you in there if you'd like next time you're down. Three beds, three baths, almost 1700 square feet of living space, but absolutely no pictures that this agent has put up any pictures in the last year. This one at 1902. This is a corner unit. You do have some ocean views from this one. Very spacious. You do have some nice land views looking west of the sunsets, but and looking over the Cavalier Hotel. But you also have some from the corner unit. You do have some ocean views, but not from the bedrooms. All the bedrooms face the land side. But it's a very spacious unit, three beds, three baths. And just average condition. It's not fantastic condition. And again, kitchens are average. Nothing has been updated since the 80s. Again, in this kitchen, does have the washers and dryers in the units, which makes it nice and convenient. But if you'd like to take a look at the Oceans condominium building, we can do that the next time you're here in town. And let me get back here to the general thing here. There is one unit that's very nice. It's under contract. I just emailed the listing agent to find out if it's still if that solid con if a solid contract or not, because it's been under contract for over 2.5 months, and that's a gorgeous drop dead gorgeous unit. That's at the mid fives, 595 or 550, I believe. Three beds, three baths, and has beautiful ocean views. So I'll let you know if that one comes back on the market. Right now, in the Oceans condo building at 4004 Atlantic, not too much on the Atlantic side for sale right now. This one at 1301 is 2.2 million. It's a combination of two units. It's what they call tricked out unit, and I mean it's just fabulous unit inside, but you got a very large price tag at 2.2 million, and it's only on the 13th floor. It's not a penthouse unit. It's a combination of two condo units into one, and fabulously updated. But anyhow, that's pretty much it. Most of the stuff in here right now, as you can see, are the even numbered units, and they all face the land side and not the ocean side. This one at 329 is a one bedroom, one bath. Only 900 square feet, about same size as Dolphins, but same size as the Dolphins condo building. But it's only one bedroom, one bath. Needs a ton of updating. It's straight out of the 70s at 329. Been on the market again for almost a year, also. So that's pretty much it for the Oceans condo. We talked about 3800 at 3800 Atlantic. That's this building right here. That's my favorite pick of buildings. And then we've got also got Dolphin Run, which you saw. The two units that you saw in Dolphin Run right now are probably the best two units in Dolphin Run that are available for sale. The one at 379 and one at 429. There are a couple others for sale that are a little bit larger, but they don't have as good of views. They have more bedrooms on the back side of the building. But anyhow, let me know what you think. That's the three buildings, Dolphin Run, 3800 Atlantic, 4004 Atlantic, which is Ocean's condo, and then lastly, Edgewater condo building, which is right there at 37th Street in Atlantic. So let me know what you think. I will send you in with this video also a link to all the listings that are available in each of those buildings so you can look at the particulars. Give me a call at 757-642-1212. Be glad to help you out again. Thank you.